Hi everyone, it's Simlessy here, so welcome back to my Simlessy with CC channel. So today I am creating another apartment build, and this time it's for a couple of roommates here in a two-story apartment. And basically this apartment was inspired by a picture that I saw on Pinterest, and since I tried to make it look so much like the picture, it's not, I don't think, as player friendly. So keep that in mind if you like to download my builds, but maybe you just like to enjoy watching them. And so if that's the case, then maybe this build will be for you. Really, I think the only unplayable area is the dining table. I need to maybe check it, because sometimes Sims surprise me and they can get into places that I don't think they can. The apartment just really wasn't wide enough for what I was trying to do, but it was the best apartment I could think of for like the look that I was going for. So I'll put that image up on screen so you guys can know what I'm talking about. But yeah, that's pretty much all I wanted to mention about the build. I hope you guys will enjoy the rest of the video, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.
In a box, I adore everything you touch. Say, do you believe that we were meant to be? My body craves identity. Green mango peach, what a tease, calling me like the rainbow. Oh, pretty, please take it easy. No one loves push and shove, let go of control. Ooh. In under 4. so we begin. Oh, I follow you till the end, my darling. Green mango peach, what a tease. Calling me like the rainbow. Oh, pretty please, take it easy. No one likes pushing sure, let go. In a box, I adore everything you touch. Say, do you believe that we were meant to be? My body craves identity. Green mango peach, what a tease. Calling me like the rainbow.
knocking at your door. I know one thing for sure, I've never been so close before. It's one way or the other, no way in between. I ain't getting any younger. You will stay forever a dream. You are true. Stay indoors while the lovers roam the streets. And I know it ain't your fault, you just follow the heartbeat. You were true.
If I could hear my father's voice, he would tell me to move on. He would say I'll be just fine. Yeah, he would tell me we have time, time to laugh and time to heal. Our favorite song is on repeat. Drinking wine until the dawn. Ooh.
something in the air.